idea of it. Proud of myself. I think I got the award. Garden parties, bringing buy sells, raffles, talking to people here. It was scary. It was scary. But the second time I went out, there was two other people, and they were saying, it's a bit frightening. So I got in the middle and put my arms around them. So that helped me as well as helping them. If I see somebody struggling with something, I'll help them. But I'd get my age, and I'd just do it without thinking. I don't understand that, but I always have. Because people are human beings, like, I'm told many people treat them horrible and I don't like it. Don't like that. I've always had been that way inclined. When once upon a time, one man, doctor came out and said, I don't know why you've sent him into me, he's already seen you. I just thought that was rather funny. People always ask him what I do and what I don't do. I just like people and I stay with them, talk to them.